We live in a culture that's filled with self-love. Everybody's like, I love me and I need somebody to love me and I want to love me and I need to take care of me. I'm going to practice some self-care. And why doesn't anybody talk about me? Why doesn't anybody love me? It's all about me, 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 me. That's just the culture we live in. The Bible doesn't speak about self-love. The Bible assumes that you're going to love yourself. That's why Jesus says, love your neighbor as yourself. You already love yourself. Okay. And then he says, how about you go love some other people in addition to yourself? He doesn't say hate yourself. He says deny yourself. So what does that mean? What he's saying is this. He's saying that if your life is all about you, then you may not actually know who he is. If everything in your life is all about you, what you want, when you want it, how you want it, you're going to do what you want to do. And if you don't feel like it, you're not going to do it. And that's just the way that it is because this is who I am. This is how I live. This is my life and nobody can tell me what to do. That's fine. You're just probably not a Christian. He says, deny yourself. If there's no indicator of a life of self-denial, can I just say you probably need to check your heart and see if you're still in the faith? Because if you are not living a constant pattern of self-denial, this is the mark of a Christian, that you would come after him and deny yourself. Self-denial says, Jesus is not about me anymore. It's not about what I want, when I want it. It's all about you, that I'm going to bow to you. I'm going to love you. I'm going to serve you. I'm going to follow you. It may not be easy. I may not know what I'm doing, but every single morning, I'm hitting my knees. I'm coming to you. God, could you just show me more? I want to grow. I want to learn. I want to be humble. I want to be submissive to you. I want to follow after you. I want to be with you. I want to come after you because my life is not mine. My life is all about you. Do you have a pattern of self-denial? If not, Jesus' words are very clear. If you want to come after me, deny yourself.